Hi, my name is Kelly Regan. I was 37 years old when I received my double lung transplant due to cystic fibrosis on November 14th, 2018. I was listed for a total of 15 months before receiving my lungs, and that period was quite difficult, especially with regard to focusing on day-to-day tasks, knowing that the call could come at any time. So I'd like to speak with you about some of the things that I did during that time to help me get through. Whenever possible, I would try to do things within my physical abilities to get out of the house, get out of my own environment. Sometimes I would just take rides in the car with my mom, just to have a change of scenery, a change of perspective, to remember that there's a world out there that even though during that time I wasn't able to be a part of, it was still nice to be an observer. I encourage you to stick to as much of a routine as possible. If your physical condition allows, try to make your bed every day. Maybe try to get into some clothes that make you feel good. If approved by your doctors, I definitely suggest sticking to a pulmonary rehab schedule. That gave me something not only to look forward to as a sense of community with some of the friends that I met there, but it gave me a sense of accomplishment, and it made me feel like I was doing something, that I had some sort of control over my health that could help the outcome of my situation. Do things that bring a smile to your face. Spend time with your pets. Do a puzzle. Read a book. Watch a movie. And talk with people. Talk with friends and family over Facebook or the telephone, or if possible in person. Allow yourself to share your feelings with trusted friends and family members or your social worker. Accept your feelings, accept all of your feelings. There will probably be a lot, there were for me. Positive feelings, some that weren't so positive, some that were more challenging, and just know that they're all okay, they're all right, and they're all valid. Be cautious about your internet searches. You're doing the right thing, you're here on a good website. I would also suggest looking into the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation website. I know that they've added a lot of great material around lung transplantation for CF patients. Also, there's the UNOS website, and Live On New York is also a good website to look at. Be kind to yourself. It's okay to have bad days, but they all don't have to be bad days. Plan for the future. Think about what you want to do when you're feeling better, when you have your new lungs, when you're able to breathe better. Tell people about those plans. Think about them. Journal about them. Draw yourself in pictures doing them. Really focus on the future and what you're looking forward to accomplishing, but also don't forget that you're still living your life now, and you know, that your life now still matters and still can be beautiful.